wrapping up this segment number four. It is about 7:46 to 8 in the a.m. this January 10th. Don't forget the inauguration for our President Barack Obama, a Chicagoan. Amen, amen, amen. He lived in Chicago, our kind of town. All right, yeah, Obama, his inauguration, he's having two parties, one on 19th and one on 20th. I guess it's happening on the 19th, they're swearing him in, and then they're going to do it again officially because the 19th is a Sunday, if you want to understand. So don't forget, and you can, Michelle Obama is asking people to volunteer. Evidently the 19th is National Volunteerism Day. Let's see here. Oh, the 19th is a Saturday. So the 19th is National Volunteerism Day. So maybe that inauguration is the 20th and the 21st. Anyway, anywho, it's coming up. It's coming up soon. But Michelle Obama wants people to volunteer for the National Volunteerism Day. He wants you to do that. She wants you to do that. So go ahead and do that. You can also sign up. I'm sure they've sent you emails, or you can go directly to the BarackObama.com website and sign up to volunteer. Looks like, yes, the 20th and the 21st. So the 20th is a Sunday. So the official one is on the 21st because that is a Monday. And President Obama will, let's see here. This year, in accordance with the requirements of the U.S. Constitution, Obama and the Vice President, Joe Biden, will officially be sworn in on Sunday, January 20th, 2013. The following day, Monday, January 21st, 2013, a ceremonial swearing-in that is open to the public will take place on the west front of the United States Capitol. Amen. All right, so that's Presidential Inauguration Committee. That's what they said on Thursday. They said that. So that was like a few days ago they said that, like last week. All right, so there you go. You got all the info for President Obama. Don't forget to go ahead and volunteer for the 19th because it's National Volunteerism Day. So there you go. I signed up, but I got to admit, I had difficulty looking for finding something close to me to volunteer. It's like 50 miles away. So I'm going to do what I can. I'm going to find some place to volunteer. If it doesn't happen on that day, Michelle, please forgive me, but I will find some place to volunteer. I'm going to try and make it on that day or before, but it may come after, girl, because, you know, sister got to pay for some gas. You know what I'm saying? It's just that the places I saw were like 50 to 100 miles away. I'm like, dang, that's like a road trip. I was trying to volunteer like around the corner. I ain't trying to do a road trip. Come on now. Because, you know, they ask some people to paint stuff, paint walls, paint rooms. Like, oh, yeah, we'll give you lunch. We'll give you a sandwich. I'm like, man, that's like a whole work day. You know you'd be tired. You don't want to drive 60 miles somewhere and then have to drive back. At that point, you're like, man, I wish I had a husband. He could just drive. You know, y'all stronger. Y'all got that endurance. Y'all could just drive, you know, drive back at least. We take turns driving. You know, that's one of the good things about men, about having a mate. Y'all could take, you know, share the responsibility of driving. I think that's one of the few things that I miss about being with somebody. You can share things like that. You don't have to do all the work. So, but I don't miss it enough to go get married. Don't trip. I'm good. Because remember, you still got to surrender to all that other stuff. And I ain't got a problem with it because God is able. But I figure when God is ready for me to marry, he'll be like, okay, Kathy, that's the one right there. Chill. I'm going to do the work for you. So I'm chilling. You know what I'm saying? I ain't in no hurry. I'm enjoying being single, and I hope you are too. So we're going to make this a good day for all the single ladies. All the single ladies. All right, y'all. Here we go. Good Day by Ray Keller. Amen. Featuring L's in the Flesh. Yeah.
Baby. Ray Keller. L's in the Flesh. Say this a real good day to get some going, to plant a good seed to get some going. We all gonna make it, this I'm knowing.
We gonna be alright, okay.
I'm loud clear for everybody to hear. Ain't no reward without risk, and ain't nothing to fear. All you need is faith, all you need is fight. If you just stay within the script, you be quite alright. I just grabbed the mic and nails flipped the beat. And when we brought it all together, it was something unique. Every word I speak, be a word from soul. And every night before I sleep, a prayer conquer my goal. Told my brother no foes, I played the hand that was dealt. Till the haters laying low, hoping the secret I melt. I'm immune to the doubt, and I'm Raquel of the fools. I'm going in with no regard, cause I got nothing to lose. I was given the plan, perseverance and power. So I'd be damned if I retreat into a corner and cower. Man, you must be insane, my passion can't be contained. And I ain't asking for a lot, just trying to get in the game. Listen up if you will, I'm trying to tell you what's real. Only way to see a better day is up in your zeal. For you woman you kill, the same woman you beat. Ain't you really kind of tired of being viewed as weak? Why elude the peak when it's yours to have? Thanks to all the ones before that opened doors and paths. I absorb the bad to be replaced with good. I'm trying to do the best I can to help save my hood. It's a real good day to get some growing. To plant a good seed to get some growing. Y'all gonna make it, this I'm knowing. Send them a letter. If your baby mama need it, go and give her some cheddar. Good deeds equal good seeds, sprouting up good trees. Many second guess, but this is exactly what the hood needs. A hard dose of the truth, I'm screaming from the booth. If you ain't trying to make a difference, go and tie the noose. Your life yours to make, you live, lose, and learn. Just know the path that you take determines what you earn. So plan firm and keep your grind steady. So when your chance come around, you be getting ready. You only live once, that's a true fact. So do the best before you go, ain't no coming back. DSR, Young Team Supreme, it's Ray Kells. We're trying to conquer the scene.
Stress free, no worries. Sun shining when I wake up in the morning. I'm trying to focus, keep my mind up in the zone. And keep everything progressing, rising with a steady flowing. I know that there's no stopping me. Mind on my grind, so there's no blocking me. Prepare for the future.
Stopping me, mind on my grind, so there's no blocking me.
fuck was happening? Look, new concept, you feel me? It's called Audible. What's Audible? Audible. You know what I'm saying? When you go holler at somebody, can he be acting bad, you know what I'm saying? I want to holler at you. So, you know, you just gotta go switch to somebody else or call somebody else, you know what I mean? That's why I call that Audible. You hear me? Audible. Audible. It is, man.
If she don't want holler, play her Audible.
Audible.
If he acting funny, baby, Audible.
Audible.
If she acting bad, better Audible.
Audible.
Called shots like Drew Brees, champion G sets it off when I do me. Everywhere I be, on point, wrecking new scene.
So I draw attention to my swag like a double team.
Trouble in the haters, cause I stay shaking things up.
Why they look pathetic like bumps
shaking change cups? Raise up smooth as a pimp in the 70s. 40 years past, I'm the new age goldie. Keep a flock of women on my team, so my camp's deep.
And I don't give a if a chick tell me no beat.
On to the next, like JR Groupie. Chasing rap stars, every concert in town. See spy making moves out here that I started, yeah. I don't sweat no chicken in the game, cause I order my game from a shop called Original. Made just for me, so my swag won't fit you, yo.
If she don't want holla, play her Audible.
Audible.
If he acting funny, baby, Audible.
Audible.
If she acting bad, better Audible.
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 Audible. Audible.
If your man tripping, baby girl, then audible. Preferably was by, cause my status remarkable. But I understand that by chance there's another one.
But that's a contradiction, there will never be another one.
Yeah, but like I, cause I got a real ill plan. If it don't work, then I got an even better plan. A up to Z, from Alicia to Zorado, and all in between. Best believe I'll audible.
If she don't want holla, play her audible.
Audible.
If he acting funny, baby, audible.
Audible.
If she acting bad, better audible.
Challenges and eyes rise above that recognized game for the play, even on both sideline lanes, cause my swag be so cold.
Far from a rookie, baby girl, don't try me. Look innocent, but a wolf in disguise be. Used to be green till I drifted to the red light. District fell in love with the special, now it's my life.
If she don't want holla, play her audible.
Audible.
If he acting funny, baby, audible.
Audible.
If she acting bad, better audible.
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 Amen, amen, amen. To God be the glory, the honor, the power, the praise. All right, y'all, so we're not using the dictionary for the Greek and the Hebrew dictionary. Using the Spanish one. The Spanish word today is chief cornerstone, which is cabeza del ángulo. Chief cornerstone, cabeza del ángulo. So that's the quote that I quoted earlier today. The stone that was rejected has become the chief cornerstone. And it's referring to Jesus because he was the one that was rejected. And in Spanish, that is, la querida, que desecharon. Okay, so it's la querida que desecharon los edificadores ha venido ir a ser cabeza del ángulo. I speak Spanglish. I'm working on Spanish, but yeah, so there we go. And that's Psalms 118:22, which would be cien dos, cien, so So it'll be uno, uno, ocho, capitule, and then verse 22. Okay, yes, so I gotta work on my Spanish. I didn't realize that I was gonna say the whole thing because I hadn't planned on saying the whole thing. I was just gonna say that word. So that was off the cuff. Hey, I'm getting better. All right, so we got more music for you, and we have an opportunity for salvation coming up in about 10 minutes. Up next is The Greatest by G. Oz, but we got a quick commercial. All right, thank you.
Oh yeah, it's your boy Killer Brew, Burn Unit, Rob Young, where you at boy?
Every time I get a call from you, streets be calling too.
Yeah.
You want me home instead, but I gotta get my bread.
I gotta get my bread,
ain't
man.
Nothing but me. I'm a straight up G.
Straight up
All
G.
I need to you know where you'll be there when I get home.
When I get home, show me that you love me.
Show me.
When I get there, I need you to hug me.
I need
if
you.
I was rich, girl, I'd buy you anything.
Yeah.
Until then, guess I'm stuck in a D game.
Okay.
Don't get mad at me, shorty, cause I get a call.
Yeah.
Got work, I'm a 24-hour boss.
Oh.
On the road all the time, I don't get sleep. Got a mission to complete, nah, I ain't with a freak.
Uh-huh.
I know I tell you all the time, I'ma lead the game. But the bills coming every month, don't change. Straight up G, baby dog, can't you tell?
I
jump back up every time that I fail.
Yeah.
Like Trina, you my chick, you the baddest.
Bad.
Drive top notch, whips, nothing average. Just bad with me, it'll be worth it.
I hear the sayings in my head, killer, don't hurt me.
I won't.
Every time I get a call from you, streets be calling.
When I get that
you
call, call
me.
I know you want me there.
But I gotta get my bread. It ain't be nothing but me.
I'm
a straight up G. All I need to know
I need to know.
Will you be there?
Cook for
me baby doll like my mama. No when I'm stressed out with the street drama. Never worry about why I'm coming home too late. Just care about that I make it back home safe. Put on my jewelry, grab my pistol and leave out. It's real talk, something for women to think about. A real lady's what I need in my life now. It's real hard for street G's to settle down. I wanna make you feel like you're perfect. Know the sky is the limit, girl, and you're worth it. Fifth Ave shopping sprees and you can wild out. Brag to your girlfriends about the big house. Street affiliated, BU with the set. I ain't never worried, boss gon' cut a check. Streets call me like Pookie on New Jack. Killer brew, baby dog, fresh out the sand trap.
Every time I get a call from you, streets be calling too. I know you want me there,
but I'm grinding right now, ma. It's gonna be alright. Just give me a second. That's right.
All I burn need you. To know is yeah. You'll be there when I get home.
Be you. Yeah, I know. Killer Boo. Yeah, I know.
Comedian. Oh man, Jesus loves you absolutely, absolutely. You know whether or not you are down on the corner slinging that hash, or whether you selling yourself for two bits, or whether you, you know, doing a little bit of that crack. Whatever you're doing, Jesus loves you. You know this. You know because you feel guilty every time you do it, but you're thinking, Lord, I don't have no way out. God, you ain't gave me nothing. Well, you ain't gave him a chance. If every time you ask him for something, and the next second you spreading your legs, you didn't even give him a chance to help you. And then, if you, you know, put needles in your arm, opening yourself up to disease and virus, and you're saying, well, Lord, help me anyway. He says, okay, I will, but are you listening? I'm trying to tell you to go here to get some help. I put somebody right there at the church for you, but you won't even go in. You think that you could hustle the people that are trying to help you. You think that if you just ask them for some money, they see that you're homeless and you ask them for some money, but you afraid to go into the church when you go into the church because what you saw was an angel at the front. You saw a row of angels cross the front of the church and you thought that they were there to hurt you, but you knew they weren't there to hurt you. They were just standing on guard like they always are, protecting the pastor, protecting the flock. You turned around, you looked all around the church, and lo and behold, you see angels on every square inch of the building. From the front to the back, they're like circled around the entire building. And the whole sanctuary is angels. And every time the pastor moves, there's a group of angels that's circling her right and left, forward and backwards. And you're like, oh, what? I've never seen such a thing. But see, it's a gift when God lets you see it. He's trying to tell you, I'm here for you. Look how many angels I put in this place, this one place, just for you. He's like, I will defeat anything that comes at you. All you got to do is let me. He's talking to you. He's talking to you. Do you want a relationship with God? You want His love and His protection? Repeat this prayer confession after me. Lord, I know I am a sinner. I know I can't earn or buy my way into heaven. Lord, I forgive all those who have trespassed against me and done me wrong. I want to know Your pure love. Lord, I freely accept Jesus Christ as my Savior and Lord of my life. From this day forward, I give my life to You, Jesus. Direct me in all my ways and keep me on Your righteous path. I have faith in the blood of Jesus and in the name of Jehovah God, who is the first and the last, the great I am, the Lord God who provides. Set me in an atmosphere of learning in a Bible-based church. Amen, where the Holy Spirit dwells always. In Your name, Jesus, thank You. Amen. Facebook.com/LUTG Radio 24/7. Click on the link, find a church, take the foundation class, get baptized with water and baptized in the Holy Spirit, and come back for segment number 5, which is Ministry Minutes, Don't You Know? This is Kathy Brocks for LUTG Radio. I ain't signing off. I'm just going to another segment. Jesus loves you, baby, and so do I. You are beautiful.